अभिषेक बच्चन एंड ऐश्वर्या राय आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट लव्ड कपल्स. वेल सिंस द लास्ट फ्यू इयर्स रिपोर्ट्स हैव बीन ड्राइव दैट एवरीथिंग वाज नॉट वेल बिटवीन अभिषेक एंड ऐश्वर्या. द ड्यूओ नेवर पेड एनी अटेंशन टू द सेम. वेल अ फ्यू डेज अगो अभिषेक लाइक द पोस्ट ऑन ग्रे डाइवोर्स एंड इट रीइग्नाइटेड द डाइवोर्स स्पेकुलेशन. Amid this, let us travel back in time when the actor praised his wife's cooking skills. During the press conference of her home appliance brand, Aishwarya Rai and Abhishek Bachchan were asked several questions. Abhishek was asked about that one dish that Aishwarya makes the best. To this, the actor gave a witty response and added that whenever his wife cooks, she cooks with great love. Abhishek said, भैया मरवाओगे क्या? अभी public platform पे बता दूँ. What she makes the best, तो घर जाके. अभिषेक बच्चन also recalled the sweet dish that Aishwarya Rai made on her पहली रसोई for the Bachchan clan, which was as per a Bengali tradition. अभिषेक added that Aishwarya makes fantastic desserts and the first meal she cooked after marriage was a halwa and he couldn't get over it. She actually makes fantastic desserts. I still remember as soon as we got married, she had cooked this delicious halwa as the first meal. Till date, I am being very honest. I haven't tasted anything of hers that I haven't liked. The emotion with which it is prepared is far more important for me than the taste. Aishwarya Bachchan reveals that the kitchen is a familiar place for her. The actress shared that she comes from a family and has been helping her mom in the kitchen since childhood. Long before she joined the showbiz. Let us know your views on Abhishek's cutesy revelation about Aishwarya.